Hello and welcome back. It's the 4th of December. Well, 5th, but I'm making the 4th because I was making this beat building video and it took some time and then I went to do some other stuff and I kind of forgot about doing this, which is kinda, what do we call it? Weird? Awkward. That's the word. Kinda awkward. I forgot. Oh boy. But as you can see, I have built the stairs down, finally. I chose to have them here instead of on the other side, because it looks more. I think it looks better like this. And I can walk down straight into the village. Give me a second. It's something I haven't done yet. Hello there. I'm just gonna, destroy the snow in front of your path. Thank you. And then. Even though I might change that later to, I'm not sure yet, maybe gravel and cobblestone mixed together. I think that would be nice. For now, I'm just gonna break it. Never mind. I'll do that after. But yes, here's my house. I haven't put the windows in yet. I got distracted. I made a doorbell. Well, I think that would call store too. A button. Well, I'm not like. It's not that roomy, but it's got space, and I was thinking about making like a attic up there. Like that would be nice. And then I add the windows in later, probably today or tomorrow. In the next episode, I mean, of course. What am I missing? What am I missing? Right, a shovel. A god dang shovel. Oh boy. There we go. My shovel. And of course it's getting night. Great. Well, too bad. I'm gonna make this path. If it starts to light, I don't care. There we go. Now I have my own house. Included to the village, which excites me. I do like how the design turned out, and I like this lantern. It goes in with the rest of the village. It's pretty. I like it. Well, going inside here. So, I'm not sure what I'm gonna do. Maybe go try and find some sand for starters. Well, sleep. First of all, there we go. Ow. Yeah, oh, about the speed building video or what we call it, because I do mine a lot too. I'm not sure what to call it. Where is that in the map? Is he down here still? Is that poor man still down here? Oh yeah, he is. You know, the cutest thing happened. He was holding a flower for me earlier. It was so cute. One of those red puppies, I think they're called. He was holding one of those, and he kept going over to me, and I was like, oh, that's cute, but you have to show me if I look at you. I might show him what's wrong. There we go. Need all that sugarcane. So I can make a map and we can go explore. I love exploring. I'm just gonna take this sand because nobody's using it. Don't mind this. Do not question. Here we go. Don't question that. I think 25 cents should be enough for Windows, hopefully. Now just put it in the oven. Oh boy. The elements really do creep me out with their sounds. Like, no joke. Hello. And fire. Oh yes, I did find a cave that I didn't want to explore till I was making an episode. So I guess we could make the windows now and then explore in the next episode. I mean, that would make sense, I guess. Oh yeah, and I did get a lot of iron too, so that's great. That's really great. What am I trying to find? I don't know. Right, I'm gonna like make another oven. Thank you. And then it's molten iron. And all the things that you see here that I have collected is from when I was doing that video, which I'm not sure when will be out. Honestly, I have to look it through after editing it and just a lot of stuff. So probably tomorrow, either before the next episode or after. I can't really say. That should be good. And let's make them glass paints. There. Now, where do I put a window? Where do I put a window? I guess right here. Whatever, put one there, one here. One right here would be nice. Can look out. Oh yeah, I wanted to make some kind of bed table and maybe find clay and make a pot to get a hammer in it. I think that would be cute. Now, how I'm gonna make that bed table? I guess I would use either a chest or a barrel. I do like the barrels a bit more. I think they look nice, but I don't know if it's qualified as a bed table. But I like them. I can store things in them and they would look nice. And I'm not sure, though. I'm not sure if I can put a flower pot on top of that. I hope I can. I really need to organize this. Why do I have so much snowballs? You know what? You know what? While we wait for the iron to melt, I have an idea. And the rest of the glass. I have an idea. Now, where did I see them? I think, yeah, over there. Have an idea. I hope it's gonna work, and I hope I remember how to do this. Hello there, pumpkin. Is there no pumpkin with a face on it? Probably not then. Oh boy. I don't remember if I need to have a pumpkin with a face or a normal pumpkin though. Oh boy. I guess I'll try the first one and I'm I'm trying to process this. How did he get inside? How did he get in here? I'm sorry, villager, but how did he get into your workstation? He's not supposed to be in here. I'll have to feed him in a bit. Okay, that was odd. I was not expecting that at all. Let's see. Alright, necessary guest. Well, that's a fail. I am not sure how you do this. I just know something about needing this. Yes! That's how. Come here. Oh yeah, I can make a jacket. Jack-lantern, that's what it is. Yeah! Oh, I didn't need the extra two. Cool. Isn't he cute? Now he's rocking around. Aww. You might get lonely. I don't like that I am hearing a zombie. Where? Huh? Is it underground? It probably is. Why are there so many villagers? Holy crap. What on earth? Pardon me, I'm a bit crazy. There we go. Woo! Yay! I got four of them going around. It's so cute. Okay, back on track. Why did I leave my door open? What kind of weirdo am I? Like, either it's gonna be a big window or I'm gonna do like that. And then, like, whoopsie. Like that, okay, nope. Nope, I just realized something. That was not I'm dumb. Sorry. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Thank you. The rest of the glass pen. This is the iron. And. Or the glass. I'm getting glass paints. Ah, oh, goodness. Better. Now. I don't know if I want to put a window there. It would just be a bit weird. So I guess I could put, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That would be weird, would it? I don't know. Just having like that. You know what? Screw it. Making one big window. One hella big window. Yee. Cute. Big window. Yay. I like that. Oh, but now it's really dark. Hold on. There we go. There. There. I was thinking about replacing that with a window. But I don't know how that looks. No, that's gonna look weird. So no, I won't do that. Oh wow. Okay. So sleep we go. Wait. I I don't know what I was doing that for. Okay. Alright, out of the snow. No snow in that inside. And awake. Okay. I have the worst armor. Chest, boots. Thanks. Oh, right. I have to do it manually. There. Now, I should be ready to explore the cave in the next episode. Ow! Just hit my leg. That's fine. But no, I should be ready to explore cave in the next episode, which I am really excited for. I do hate caves. They scare me. They really do. But I hope it'll be great. Where did my lantern? Okay. Thinking about having one over the bed, like there. I don't know if it would look weird. 1, 2. Okay, there we go. I think you can go away now. Yeah, that looks... I'm not gonna put one up there because it's not symmetrical. I think I like that better than I like the two torches in the side. I don't know, I think that's cute. The new chain thing they added. That's nice. There's a spider. In my village. Alright, I was supposed to help that one golem getting out of that house that I don't even know how he was... how he even got into. Hello. Really? I'm sorry for breaking your house. Now, golem. Out. Come on. You can't stay in here forever. Can I? Oh! Now that makes you look pretty. Villager. No. He's supposed to go out. Out with you, golem. Out. You can't hide in here forever. Good lord. Really? You can do me like that? Okay. No. You need to stop. Oh. I'm building this totally wrong. Whoopsies. Oh, that. Ooh, that look. There you go. Oh, that's hard to do it. Okay. I can't do that. Okay. I don't have anything. Dirt block. Thank heavens that looks much better. Now, this is supposed to go this way, right? Yes, good, good, good. Oh, goodness. What? There's three golems in this village. Am I really using my last iron on you? There you go. Keep the village protected. Appreciate your job. Is this one or two villagers, or is this just ginormous? I only see one bell, so it must be one ginormous village. I didn't realize that until now, how big it was. That's insane. Wow. Okay. I don't know if you want to build like a wall around for mobs not to come in, but it... what are you doing up there? Snowy. I'm gonna call that one Snowy. Snowy, what are you doing up there? Yeah, get down. You shouldn't go up there. Anywho, it would probably be my best interest to end the episode right here. So, take care all, and thank you for watching. Bye. Wait. Bye. Thank you.